In exercise 3.1, we are going to see which of the following expressions are polynomials. Which of the following expressions are polynomials? If not, give reason. So first, what we need to write is, whatever the polynomials in the book, whatever the questions they have given, so we need to write the first polynomial. First polynomial is, tell me, what is the question? 1 by x square
plus
3x minus 4. So, 1 by x square plus 3x minus 4 is the question they have given. So, what we need to find? Enna kandupidikanum?
Polynomial.
Which of the following expressions are polynomials? So, we need to write whether it is a polynomial or not. If not, give the reason. So, we need to mention the answer. So, polynomial means, first of all, what the thing means, if the polynomial is there, means it should be a positive integral power. If suppose, if it is not a positive integral power, then it is not a polynomial. So, that is the reason. So, now, 1 by x square plus 3x minus 4. So, this one, x square is there, 1 by x square. Here in the above numerator, what is there? 1. So, x square, if we need to form the equation, so how this x square will come? X power minus 2 plus 3x minus 4. How this x power minus 2 came? Because this is x square, in above it is 1. X square, if it comes in the numerator, x power plus 2 will become as minus 2. So, whether it is a polynomial? It is not a polynomial. Why it is not a polynomial?
Negative.
Because this is negative, in negative power is there. So it is not a polynomial. Because the reason is
negative
integral power. Negative integral power. Next one, second question. What it is? X square into x minus 1. X square into x minus 1, it is a polynomial or not a polynomial?
It's a polynomial.
Polynomial. How we are saying it is a polynomial?
No negative integers.
No negative integers. So it is a non-negative integer. Third question. 1 by x into x plus 5. Okay. So now how we need to write this 1 by x?
x plus 5.
1 by x. Here 1 by x square is there. Here above in the numerator it is there as x square, 1 is there. So x square, if it comes in the above, means x power minus 2 it came. But like this, 1 by x means how much it will come?
X square 1.
X power?
Minus 1.
X power minus 1. Are you able to understood or not? Are you able to understand? So, x power minus 1 into x plus 5. Whether it is a polynomial?
No.
Not a polynomial. Because it is a non-negative integer. Are you able to understand? Okay. Now, fourth one. 1 by x power minus 2 plus 1 by x power minus 1. Plus 7. This one, how we need to write? 1 by x power minus 2. How we need to write?
1 by
x power minus 2, if it x plus x power
plus
2. This one?
X
power?
Power 1.
Correct. This one?
7.
This is a polynomial or not a polynomial?
Polynomial.
Polynomial. It is a?
Non-negative integer.
Okay. This fifth question. What we need to write? Root 5
square
x square plus root 3x plus root 2. This is a polynomial or not a polynomial? This is root 5. X square. It is a positive only. X power 1, it is also a positive. So it is a
polynomial.
Correct? It is a
polynomial.
polynomial. Then this one is non-negative integer. Non-negative integer. Okay. The next one, sixth question. Sixth question is m square. M square.
Cube.
X square. M square minus 3 root m plus 7m minus 10. This one how we need to write? M square minus m power 1 by 3 plus 7m minus 10. It is not a polynomial. Why? Because fraction is one of the power of fraction 1 by 3. Okay. That's what. Okay. Have you got it? Are you having any doubts? The next question. Write the coefficient of x square and x in each of the following figures. Okay. Write the coefficient of x square and x in each of the following polynomials. First one. 4 plus 2 by 5 x square minus 3x. So coefficient of x square is what? Coefficient of x square. X square coefficient is
2 by 5.
Coefficient of x is what?
3.
Minus 3. Okay, we need, in the mathematical expressions, we need to check whether plus, minus, we are doing carefully or not. Then second one. 6 minus 2x square plus 3x cube minus root 7x. Coefficient of x square is what? Coefficient of x square is?
Minus 2.
Minus 2. Coefficient of x is what?
Minus root 7.
Third one. Pi x square minus x plus 2. Coefficient of x square is what?
Pi.
Coefficient of x is what?
Minus
1. Oh. Because 1x1 is there, right? Fourth one. Root 3x square plus root 2x plus 0.5. Coefficient of x square is what?
Root 3.
Coefficient of x is?
Root 2.
X square minus 7 by 2 x plus 8. Coefficient of x square is what?
1.
Coefficient of x is?
Minus 7 by 2.
By 2. Okay. Then next one. Find the degree of the following polynomials. So first one. 1. Minus square root 2 y square plus y power 7. What is the degree?
2 to 7.
7. Because the highest one we need to see it. So the degree is 7. Second one. X cube minus x power 4 plus 6x power 6 by x square. Now how we need to do this one is, first we need to solve like this. X cube by x square minus, so minus, x power 4 by x square, 6 x power 6 by x square. X square cancelled, remaining how much it will come? Here 3 is there, here 2 is there. If you cut this 2, remaining how much it will be there? How 3? See, 1 only it will come, because 3 minus 2 1. So, only x. So, x power 1 only it will come. 1. This one is x square.
2.
This one is 2. This one is 4. So, x minus x square plus 6 x power 4. So, what is the degree it will come?
4.
4. third one. What is the third one? X cube into x square plus x. X cube into x power 6, x square is how much? What?
X cube into x square.
X cube into x square. As per the formula, a power m into a power n equal to a power m plus n. So x cube into x square is how much? X power
3 plus 2.
So how much it will come? X power 5. X cube into x is how much it will come?
X cube into x
4. X power
4.
X power 4. So which is, what is the degree?
5.
Fourth one. 3x power 4 plus 9x square plus 27 x power 6. So what is the degree?
6.
The next one. Fifth sum. What is the thing? 2 root 5 p power 4 minus 8 p cube by root 3 plus 2 p square by 7. So which is the highest degree here?
4.
Degree 4. So that is the answer.